Hi folks, CodeTutor here, and my name is Anil Deshpande.
Hi folks, welcome to another video on Jetpack Compose. As a part of the theming basics, in the previous video, we have understood how to apply custom fonts, basically all about typography. In this video, we move on to the next topic, which is all about modifying the colors in our application. Well, when it comes to applying the colors to the various composables that are visible on the screen, there are various ways you can do it. Most simple thing is you can change the color at the composable level. There will be an attribute called as color. If you modify the color, it will change the color of that particular composable. Or you can change the color at the theme level. That is, you want a very consistent look and feel across the application for a particular composable type or a particular kind of surface. So to get that consistency, it is better to do it at the global theme level rather than doing it at a individual composable level. Not only that, you can even create your own custom color. And if you are wondering how do I do these things, once again, it is the Colors.kt and Theme.kt that will come to your rescue to achieve these things. So in this video, we will go through a couple of simple demos to understand how to work with colors in Jetpack Compose. So let's get into a demo. So if you recall, this is how our application looks like as of now. It doesn't have any specific color for this particular surface and say the surface behind. Now I want to change these colors. And if you are not able to figure out what is this surface and what is this surface, there is a very handy tool which is built into your IDE itself, which is Android Studio. If you come over here, there is this thing called as Layout Inspector. If you select that, it basically allows you to explore your UI layout and understand what exactly you are dealing with. For example, this is your material theme, this is your country app scaffold, and here I have my own custom scaffold. This is the app bottom bar, this is the main screen floating action button, that is this particular button, and top app bar. And all these are basically the composables that I have created in my application. And if you are wondering where is that, you can click on this main screen and it exactly shows you where this main screen is. And if you click on the bottom app bar, it navigates you to the bottom app bar that you have created in the scaffold. And if you go to the main screen, this is where it is. And if you go here, you can actually explore where you have defined your main screen. Now, what I want to do is I want to change the color of this particular main screen, that is the surface that is behind these cards. For this particular surface, I have defined this color attribute with material theme color scheme surface. Instead of this, what I can do is color dot say blue. And if I stop and run this, you have achieved the blue color for this particular background of the card. Or let's assume that you want to change the color of the card surface. Well, to do that, you have to go to the country card. And here also, I can add a color dot say cyan. And if I run this, this is how it looks like. Not so great, but just to demonstrate the idea. Now, it becomes really complicated when you want to achieve the color consistently across the application. You cannot keep on writing some random colors to the color attribute at each individual level. For example, you want to use consistently a same color on all the surfaces. So in that case, it is better to apply a constant color to all the surfaces. Well, if you see here, color equals to material theme dot color scheme dot surface. This is a constant that is defined under the color scheme and that is defined under the material theme. So wherever color is defined for this particular surface, it will take the same color. For example, if I stop this and run this, this is the color that is defined in Android app theme. And if you are wondering where is it defined, you can actually go to theme.kt, and if you come down here, we have applied material theme color scheme. And if you go to color scheme, this is where dark color scheme and light color scheme is defined. And if you just go inside this color scheme, there are various colors that are defined here: primary, on primary, primary container, and one of them is a surface. And you can assign a color to the surface. Then on every surface, you will get the same color. Now, how do I do that? Let me just go back to the theme here. Let me call it surface equals to color dot light gray. And let me define the same in case of light color scheme as well. Now, in the main screen, instead of using this color blue, I will say material theme dot color scheme dot surface. That basically means it will automatically take the surface color that we have defined here. So now let me stop this and run this. Yeah, the problem is everywhere the car surface and the background surface is getting the same color, which is light gray color. So what I can do is go back here, country card. Instead of using surface color here, I can use surface variant. It will slightly change the color code. And if I run this again, you can see there is a slight difference. You can clearly make out the background color is gray and this is a slight variant. And if you are wondering where is this surface variant coming from, it is already defined. With whatever the primary, secondary and tertiary values that you set, based on that, the Android system automatically figures out what would be the color of surface variant. Unless, once again, you override it with your own color for the surface variant. In that case, it will take that particular color. Say, let me make it green. Now, all the cars will be of green color. It doesn't look good at all. So let me just remove this and let it take system supported surface variant color, which looks much better than what I was trying to do. So far, what we have done is we directly applied the color and we defined our own custom color for certain predefined variants that are defined in the color scheme. There is one more thing that I want to cover, which is how do I define my own custom color? Well, let's assume that I want to add a border. Okay, it is very easy to do that. Here, this particular country card has got border 1dp light gray. Let me, instead of light gray, let me make it black and rerun this. Yeah, you get the black color. But let's assume that I want to create my own custom color, call it as outline color, and that I want to set it to black, and I want to use that outline color everywhere I need an outline. So what I can do is remove this, go to color, colors.kt. If you are wondering where it is here, colors.kt. And now what I will do is I will create my own color, say border color black, and let me call it as color black. So you can see that this particular border color black, if I want to use it here, I can use border equal to border stroke, how much width you want, that is 1dp, and what color you want, border color black. This is the border color black. And if I try to run this, you will get a perfectly black colored border. Now, what I want to do is I want to define this in the theme.kt. In the theme.kt, you have this thing called as outline. And in this outline, I want to use border color black. And I will apply the same thing here. And now I will use outline here. Material theme dot color scheme dot outline. And if I run it, I should be able to get this particular color. Now let me go back here. Let me change it to
say border color cyan. If I go back to the theme.kt, instead of black, I will use cyan. And here you don't have to change it at all. You will still use the outline. And now if I run this, I should be able to get the cyan border color. So yeah, that's it. This is how basically you work with colors in composables. The only remaining topic that we need to now cover is dealing with shapes, how to modify shapes. We shall cover that in the next video. That brings us to the end of this particular video. Don't forget to like, comment, share the video and subscribe to the channel. Take care. Bye.